Mission 108, Scorched Earth. This mission has Deroy, drone type 2s, spiders, cosmonauts, bees, pillbugs, queen bees, red bees, tadpoles, teleportation anchors, a giant teleportation anchor, Imperial drones, mother monsters, and kings. My loadout is GNM A29 and a reverse shooter X with probe type 5. This mission can be pretty brutal. The strategy is to just keep our allies topped off and having them be the focus of enemy attention instead of just you. Pick up your units, then charge in front of the gone unit. Try to be the focus of attention for the enemies ahead so that the gone unit can mob enemies. You'll attract a lot of fire from the Deroy, spiders, and cosmonauts. Keep looking at your unit's HP and heal if needed. I heal around half HP for them normally. When the bees come in, be cautious of where the queen bee is since she'll look bigger than the others but can sneak up on you. Focus her down because her stingers knock you around, which prevents you from healing if you do get hit. After bees is tadpoles. Tadpoles can be an issue since they will drag your units away from you. Try to prevent them from grabbing anyone from hitting them once to drop them from the air. After the tadpole wave, teleportation anchors will drop down. Then a giant teleportation anchor drops down in the center of all of it. First, I would recommend to heal up and prepare for the initial spawn onslaught. For all teleportation anchors in the game, they will spawn a huge pack of enemies first, then slowly trickle them out afterwards. So deal with the initial spawn and keep healing up your units as needed. Then start taking down the surrounding teleportation anchors. I save the giant anchor for later, since focusing down a big monster is fairly easy because you can stun lock it from damage. If you're better at fighting mass amounts of mobs, it is fine to take out the giant anchor first. Once you clear all the anchors and clean up the enemies, you'll get the mission complete screen. Good luck. Yes.